The Keto Weight Loss Diet, does it really work? The Keto diet has been one of the most popular after a Natural Healthy team published an article called, The Keto Diet Plan, Lose Weight, Repair DNA and Increase Physical Strength, describing all the benefits from it. Many people have been discussing their experience with it, and it seems like it's the real deal for those who want to lose some weight and repair their molecules at the same time. If this is your first time hearing about keto, here's what this diet really is. The word keto derivate from ketosis, which is a state of the body where instead of glucose, the body uses stored fat for energy. The ketosis state gets achieved when 90% of the calories you eat are from fat and not from carbs and sugar. To achieve weight loss effects from this diet, you must consume a lot of fat and vegetables on a daily basis and hydrate with a lot of water. It usually takes between 3 to 5 days to enter ketosis, and once you'll notice a specific mental clarity. There are many ways to measure your level of glucose in order to verify that you've entered a deep ketosis state. The best one is by using a device that measures your blood sugar levels. You can buy devices like this at any pharmacy, starting at $60. If you want to gain physical strength or repair your DNA using this diet while you exercise, you must consume a larger portion of fat through protein. The keto meal plan below is suited for those who are not exercising while doing this diet. As I said above, the whole point of this ketogenic diet is that every calorie you consume comes from fat and nothing else. Once you understand this, you can even make your own meal plans without going by the book. However, there are many benefits of increasing the levels of ketosis by consuming specific kind of vegetables like avocado, spinach and lettuce. Here's the meal plan. Breakfast. Your breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Never forget to skip it, unless you consume a large portion of fat through a smoothie. To achieve this, you can use whey protein supplements, which will perfectly do the job. However, never mix your morning smoothie with fruits, because it contains a large portion of glucose, fruit sugar, which will prevent a proper state of ketosis. 30 grams of whey protein. Avocado. Sour cream. If you want to have a proper breakfast instead of a smoothie, you can also eat 4 boiled eggs with bacon. Lunch. Your lunch should be all about meat. The ideal keto lunch can be made of beef, chicken or sardines. Hear what I mean by that. 200 grams of chicken prepared in coconut oil, lettuce salad, avocado, cherry tomatoes. You can replace the chicken with any other meat you prefer, or even better, with fish. Dinner. Your dinner should be a super large salad with half the amount of meat or fish you had for lunch. Nothing special here also, same as your lunch, just a smaller portion, sardines with lettuce, feta cheese, that's all from this diet. As you can see, there are no special ingredients you need to consume. It's really cheaper than other diets, and it burns body fat much faster than other diets. Thanks for reading, and don't forget to share your experience with keto dieting in the comments below.